100 Mile Meals, aiming the camera at everything fresh, tasty, and local. Jilby's is a great success story that's still being written. Once upon a time, not so long ago, Jill Thorpe was a one-woman business, delivering fresh salads to hair salon clients in her hometown. A client referred Jill to her workplace, now a household name company from her hometown that needs, 2,000 lunches daily?
A lot of the businesses, they want their employees to keep working, so they want the lunches delivered to them, so they don't have to go away and go find something to eat, take an hour, and they'd rather have something delivered to them, something that's fresh and healthy, and continue working so that they can get things done. And this is the perfect option for that.
Helping Jilby's be easy on the environment while delivering fresh local ingredients is Fabri-Kal, whose line of greenware only look like plastic containers. It's made entirely from plants, not petroleum, and is 100% compostable.
Our clients love to have a compostable product, so whenever possible, we're trying to use the most environmentally sound product that we can. The other great thing about greenware is actually we can print our logo on it, and it looks really attractive, it's clear. We use quite a bit of them every day.
I mean, everything has changed so much and we've grown so much. We're always learning as we grow, and just, it's nice that there's always been a product there for me to grow with.
Jilby's, with the help of Fabri-Kal's greenware, keeps dozens of employees buzzing every day and is a great partner with local producers of fresh ingredients. And these deliveries ensure hungry employees, even in the most cutting-edge Silicon Valley companies, enjoy healthy, fresh, delicious food at work.
Convenience food is still becoming a bigger and bigger piece of what everyday living is about. We're trying to make sure that the food we're providing is always moving along with what's happening in the industry, and that we're trying new things and people aren't getting bored. At the same time, we're always trying to make sure that we have the highest quality products that we can, that we're bringing people the freshest, healthiest, and things that are good for people as well.
There's always some kind of new thing that somebody's looking for. As my business has grown, we can do everything separately so that people can have exactly what they want. And I think that's the plus, they get what they want.
Brought to you by Performance Food Service Ledyard.